Our goal as a recruiting staff is to leave no stone unturned once they step on campus. They come through the MRF, we can tour the facility, we have a strength and conditioning tour and a nutrition tour, and then they go over to campus, go to the free expression tunnel, we see all the brickyard, everything like that, so they know exactly what the atmosphere is once they get here. When we bring them down to the field, we try to get them just around their position group, close to the coaching staff and the position coach they'll be working with the most. Coach Dorn will obviously come up to them and talk to them pregame, and we like to keep them down there on the field as long as possible just so they can see the fireworks and all the run out and get them in front of the student section. It's a really great atmosphere for the kids.
We'll sit down as an entire recruiting staff once a week and we'll talk about what we need to do differently from the week before and who needs to talk to who this week and try to make sure that Coach Dorn is getting to communicate with every single kid that we can possibly get him to communicate with in a week. Coach Dorn is very hands-on in recruiting, so the more we can give him, the more he's willing to take on, the more it shows those kids that we care. All I'm trying to do is make sure we're still bringing in quality kids, and kids that truly care about NC State.
The academic evaluation, the character evaluation starts about as early as the football side of it. And we start by obviously getting transcripts and test scores on kids and doing an initial evaluation of, you know, can we project them to qualify academically and to be admitted. When you're in high school, you know, you're in a very structured environment from a classroom standpoint and from a school day standpoint, and a very structured environment because you go home and you're at home. In college, there's going to be kind of a graduated level of structure. So the independence part of it is probably the biggest difference.
I came to a lot of games with my dad. He was a high school coach. He actually coached Mario Williams, so I got to follow Mario growing up, and that really just created, you know, I just became a Wolfpack fan because of that. And so being able to come to a school that I was a fan of is exciting. Upon graduating, I knew that I wanted to stay and go to grad school here and also continue working with the football program here. I interned and volunteered for about a year and a half before I graduated. After graduating, I ended up getting a job at two other schools, but then a job opened up here and I came back, and Coach Dorn's doing really exciting things with the staff, and it's a great place to be, and we all are working towards a common goal and think we'll be very successful.
Every kid is different. Who has already built that relationship with them should stay involved throughout the process of recruitment. I think the one thing that Coach Dorn does well here is make sure family's involved in the process, because his family's important to him and this family here at the office is important to him. And he wants to convey that message every recruit he brings in, is that it is about family here. You're our family if you decide to come to the Wolfpack.
Coach Dorn and his staff have done a great job of making a blueprint and laying the foundation of what the expectations are for this team. And they make football fun. We love ball around here, and the kids really have bought into what we're trying to do. We're really lucky to be in such a great place and have such a great fan base too.
The tradition and the legacy that NC State has makes students excited to come here and want to be a part of this university. If you go to a football game or you walk around the campus, you just see that there's so much passion that the students have, and it's just an exciting place to be.